Today, I want to show you how you can create email campaigns in just a few simple steps, directly from your WordPress dashboard. Whether you are looking to grow your email list, send professionally designed newsletters, or automate welcome emails, growing a strong and loyal customer base is key to your success. So I will show you how I created this pop-up newsletter subscription form, how to manage your subscribers, and how to create and send an automated welcome email such as this one. The first step is to make your way to plugins, click on Add New Plugins, and then search for MailPoet. MailPoet is a free email marketing solution that integrates directly with WordPress.com. Make sure you select the one that is by MailPoet. And please remember, you might need a different plan if you can't install plugins. Then you can go ahead and install and activate the plugin. When you have followed the setup prompts, you'll be able to access MailPoet from the WordPress sidebar on the left. To build an email list, you need a way for visitors to subscribe. So let's first set up a customizable sign-up form. To create a sign-up form, make your way to MailPoet and then select Forms. Then we are going to go ahead and add a new form. You can select one of the templates or start from scratch. I will go ahead and use one of the ready-made templates. And in this example, I will select a slide-in pop-up. Scroll down and then select the relevant newsletter sign-up form. As you can see, all the hard work has been done for you. But when you select a block, you can update it with your own content. And when you click on Form and select Styles, you'll be able to modify the design to meet your needs. When you scroll up, it is also important to select to which list subscribers will be added. In this example, the newsletter mailing list. Lastly, we can click on Preview to see what it's going to look like. And then there are some more options on the left-hand side. I will select Display on Homepage. And then there are some more settings worth exploring. When we are done, we can close the preview, click on Save, and then see what it's going to look like on the front end on our homepage. I set it to display after 15 seconds. But before we allow visitors to subscribe, we want to add an automation. Once a visitor subscribes, sending out an automated welcome email helps to engage them immediately. To set up an automated welcome email, go to MailPoet and then select Automations. Then we will choose to welcome new subscribers. We can select Start Building. And then we can see at the top, the trigger is when somebody subscribes. We'll only add a 1 minute wait before the email is sent. When we select Send Email, we can fill in the information on the right and then click on Design Email. Now we can select one of the available templates. There are different options to choose from, but we are going to opt in for a welcome email template. Remember, a template is a starting point and you can customize it accordingly. I like the template top right, so I will go ahead and select it. When you click on a block, you can replace it with your own content. And on the right, you can add more blocks and build out your template as you please. Then we can hit save and continue and activate the email. And now when somebody subscribes to your newsletter, they will receive the following email in their inbox. To manage all those people that subscribe to your mailing list, you can make your way to subscribers. From here, you can edit subscribers individually, for example, changing their status to subscribed, or you can bulk select and edit them together. Lastly, I want to quickly show you how you can insert or embed a sign-up form into one of your pages if you have not opted in for a pop-up sign-up form. So let's go to Forms again, and at the top, select New Form. This time, I'm going to opt in for a sign-up form that is fixed on a page. Let's scroll down and select the one that is titled Priority List. Now we can, of course, edit the sign-up form and also add the relevant mailing list. And seeing that it's not a pop-up, I'm going to make my way to Pages, select the sample page. Then we can scroll to where in the page we want to add the sign-up form, search for the MailPoet block, and then add the relevant sign-up form. In this case, the priority list. And once you save, you're good to go. And that's a wrap. As you can see, MailPoet is a powerful tool for WordPress.com users who want to grow and engage their email list with ease. Thanks for watching, and please remember to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and helpful tips. See you next time.